You're only questionable about things that will put you at a risk for fear of what people will say about you, look at you, think about you, whisper about you. But you're following Kayla, you're probably following me, you're probably following people in this space because you believe that you have something to sell, share, teach, and do. You already know it. Just come out and say it. And the minute you say you want to be the nation's best dog walker, you want to be the nation's number one essential oil seller, you want to be the nation's first person to make multiple millions in selling weight loss shakes, that you want to be the person of that, you want to usher that message in, well, then say it and then find the reasons why you'll succeed. But you are already listening to this because you know and you're too afraid to say. So say it, and then we'll help you find all the ways to find, to build content around that, build streams of revenue around that. But first, you have to take the step to say, when you say you don't know what you want to talk about, no, you know what you want to talk about. You just don't know if you're worthy enough to talk about it.